Alright, well. Yep, so. Bubble back, boys. I'm gonna heal because heal. I'm trying to get my wayward cave encounter as fast as possible. Well, I hope I can actually catch both encounters that I, you know, get, because I need to fill in some team slots, and we're not doing so hot. After losing Spoon, I don't know, if I have, like, Flame Body or something, which none of my demons have. This guy needs to be flat. Okay. Oh my god, it's Pope, but baby. It's baby Pope, and I beat baby Pope. I'm sorry, Pope. I beat you in battle. What's the flag? Why would I need it? Alright, 206, boys, let's go. What's your encounter? Like, Sheldon. I mean, I don't actually have a water type, so. But it doesn't matter, and I won't ever have a water type. Okay, Shellder has to have a high catch rate. There's no way it doesn't. See? Yep, I know your name. It's Shellper. It's, I mean, it's pretty boring, but it's, I like it. Shellper. Only one elbow. Makes it look cooler. His name is Shelper. He is our first, he is our replacement team member versus Stone. Wait, we're actually gonna fight him to get some Pokemon in the box. If I catch my way with Caven down there. Actually, I can just go to Orberg, it's fine. Orberg has. Welcome back, Orberg. I hate your rotten face. It's like a Tyranitar's rest. Keep it another gear. Oh crap, what kind is this? Let's throw it to a 7. Okay, on your own going nice. Okay, let's cut. Let's go over cave. Still a shelter. Wow, you can't escape from a shelter. Here we go. Okay, so we're gonna go, and I'm gonna give. I have the XP share. XP share in here. The XP share is not in here. Where is the experience share? We give it to. Let's give it to Valorant actually, because Valorant needs XP, and Valorant's not getting much XP. XP levels are pretty bad. An iron ball, whatever that does. Are you kidding? So now I can't escape. Okay, so I guess I just have to trigger. Kill you one hit. Hopefully it'll be one. Hopefully it'll be one. Do that. Stay easy. It's a hit now. Thank you. Dragon Ball's dead. Or not dead. Alive. Ah, crap. Shelver. The Dust Stone. Energy ball, huh? You suck. That leveled up. Let's go. Got Mega Cryos Cooker. Let's use Ice Iron. Nasty plot. Kill it right now. Water Peep. This should also be pretty easy. Yeah, he beat it. Time to go to Wayward Cave. I don't want to search for this. Okay, let's go. Oh no! I can't catch this! It's impossible for me to catch it! It'll be great if it does, though. Ooh, okay. Heatran's catch rate is like 3, right? Trying to calculate its freaking catch rate. I have zero chance to kill it. I have zero chance of catching it. Like, I have a 0.4% chance. It's B-Man. Yo, B-Man, I'm suffering right now. Streaming Pokemon. No, I am playing Pokemon. I'm playing a randomizer Nuzlocke, and I just ran into a legendary Pokemon. As an encounter, like I can catch it. Like I can try and catch it. No, I don't get the Master Ball. I don't even know if I can get the Master Ball. Like. Okay, I'm gonna use a force pump. Quartz Steel Bite. Don't kill it. Pringle, don't kill it. Okay. Oh, I paralyzed it. Let's go. Okay, don't crit. Don't crit. Okay, that's good enough. That's good enough. Okay, I have 23 balls. All of them have a one. All of them. None of them actually. Okay, increase my health. He broke out. Yeah, I figured. Okay, Pokeballs, Pokeball, Pokeball. Oh, it wiggled once! It wiggled once! Shut up, Beamer. No one can hear you. No, it shook 3 times! No, I can... I'm streaming for like 10 minutes. I streamed for like 50 minutes earlier, but then I had to eat dinner, and I'm streaming again. No, it's shaking so much! Come on, I can do this, catch it. Stay in the ball, come on. If it has like orange or something dark. No, I mean, I kinda just started it on. No! Come on! Get in the ball! Come on, man. I can do this. My odds so heavily stacked against me. But I can do this. Okay, I can actually, you know, the stream can actually hear you can do that. Oh my god, the hangouts call me. Oh my god, I'm actually, I can't. It's unpatchable. I can't do it. I don't know how long you can see. Okay. Shut up. No one can hear that. No one can hear
that.
Okay, I'm not going to. I'm still chucking balls. No, come on, get in the ball. Please, get in the ball. It's getting para-hacked. Come on. I can't catch it. It's almost impossible. It is virtually impossible. Come on. No, please. I have 7 balls left. Come on, man. Get in. No. You're paralyzed, too. Come on, you were shaking so much earlier. Come on, please. No.
Okay, there we go. That's better.
I hate life. Life sucks.
Harpoon.
What? What?
Okay. So I'm gonna share my screen real quick.
I'm not interrupting the stream. Just to see what you have to say or what you're doing. Come on, catch it. This last ball. I hate this game. I freaking just lost an encounter.
Why are you still playing it if you hate it so much?
I freaking lost an encounter. I could have caught it. It was shaking so freaking much. Get me out of here. I don't want to. I just want to stop existing.
Then stop playing the game.
Stop it. Shut up. Stop trying to convince me. Just do it. See whatever worthless thing you're doing.
I'm just giving you some common sense. If you
yeah, but I have to do this for the people. The people are entertained by this.
How many? Hold on.
I have one person in the stream. Whoever that might be. They have not said anything yet. That Krabby tried to use horn drill. That could have been bad. Good thing Pringle's level 30. Bro, escape!
You got a Pingu that's level 30?
It's not a Pingu, it's a freaking. It's not what it's called. Bonapo. It's called a Sneasel, you freaking. Dimwit. Bro. This is true depression. I freaking lost a Pokemon earlier, and then I lost an encounter. Thought it made times worse.
Yeah, I totally get that.
Shut up.
Well, I never played stuff like that before.
Yeah, so you can't talk.
Exactly.
Why did I go here? I should have went to Orberg. I am depressed. I am so very depressed. This egg hasn't hatched yet.
Raccoon, Lagoon. Oh, Lord have mercy. I'm playing Steam VR, man.
Shut up. This is my stream.
Okay. Yeah, no, I get that.
Bro, how close is this egg to hatching? Oh my god, it's getting closer. It's still not hatched yet. Like everything in my game is randomized. Basically everything.
I totally understand that.
I'm a boy who stopped talking. I'm just gonna go back and forth until I hatch this egg.
You love me. Don't lie, you love me.
Shut up. What does what say?
Yeah, it's
still not
loading. Oh, there we go, it's
loading. Oh, shoot, it's loading. Egg. Come on, egg.
Why are you playing with Rick?
What are you playing?
The Star Wars game, and I just got so scared by the opening theme because it just went, like, loudly in my ear.
Haha, wimp. Thank God I can speed this game up.
Come on, Tatooine. Talk about film. Oh my gosh, the Millennium Falcon.
These bikers, get out of my way.
Why is this still kind of scary?
Because... I'm trying to hatch this egg. I'm just trying to hatch this egg.
R2-D2, it's here!
Okay, I'm freaking hanging up. Why is Pokemon making me depressed? Finally, the egg hatching. What is it? It's an Ivysaur, boys! It's an Ivysaur! Stop it. Very weird name. I want to call you Zerus. I have a team of six and a level one frickin' Ivysaur. Named Zerus. We got Pringle, Valor, Pope, Hubert, Zerus, and Shelper. And my female to male ratio right now is 1-1. Go breed, and then let's cheat with breeding. Breeding is like to be broken when I walk. If I need team members, I can get team members. Honestly, I'm surprised Pringle hasn't died yet, considering how many close calls she's had. Like, whew, so many close calls. Okay, so let's. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going. Am I supposed to go to Veilstone or Heart Home? Probably Heart Home. So we're gonna go this way. Dang, Hailstorm, I'm immune to that. It actually boosts, does it boost ice? Okay, don't crit. Yeah, no, we lost. Well, I guess you're right, but you and your Pokemon lost. But technically, you did not have the guy help you. Heal up. 6 months. Get on that bike. Alright, let's fight this guy. Alligator, dang. Well, that was a bit horrifying. It burns. Valorant level up, go. Valorant level up, win. There, Valorant leveled up, so now level 19. Great job, Valorant. You're doing nothing, but you're getting XP. Valorant kinda sucks though. Valorant has Silver Wind.
Which, I mean... Once I get this thing evolved, maybe it'll turn into something good. I don't know. Crap! Not you. Jesus! People have god moves. So many god moves. And then use frickin' Ember because it's quad. Why? The Versus Seeker. The Dowsage. Odd incense. This is, the sound effect is so annoying. I can't even get up there. Let's go heal. Everyone now knows that B-Man Squad is now playing for a game called Moonbase. Everyone saw that. Literally everyone, because it's apparently I can't record mail and DS at all. Mount Coronet. Encounter. I don't have... I'm fine. I don't have balls, but it's fine. I didn't need an encounter anyway. Pokemon. Where is the Pokemon? Here's Pokemon. How much money do I have? A lot. Buy 30 Pokeballs. Buy 5 Super Potions. Buy 13 Potions. Because I'm cautious like that. There we go, now I'm prepared. So I can actually grind on trainers with, I can grind with the Versus Seeker. Back through through here and friggin' no encounter land. Yeah, Sunkern. What's up? Yeah, we're so polite. Cyrus is so polite. Kind of. Metapod. It's the Metapod that I didn't catch. Why do you know Outreach? Route 208. Encounter. He turned and looked at me. Okay. Bang, okay. Your freaking demigods are not good against me, and not cannot be. Jessica! Dragon Pulse is the answer to all my problems. And it's Valorant and became level 20. Ooh, a full restore! That is big! I'm not to fight you. Big kid like me, you're an old man with a shift tree. Wait. Why does everyone have air cutter? She's rock smash. I'll lock incense. I have like 3 incenses now. A whooper is my encounter. Let's go, boys. Whooper. Where I cannot ask for anything better but whooper. Back of it. No, come on. Don't die to burn. Catch it one shot. Come on. If it breaks out, then I lose it. I got whooper. Whooper. Whoopi is mine. It's Whoopi. I have my Whoopi boy. He's not gonna be a Whooper in a while. In a pretty short while, but guess what? He is still my Whoopi. And he will be forever known as Whoopi. She is beautiful. Whoopi was pretty. Well, she's not dead, is she? Okay, let's go into freaking Heart Home and let's, She's her home, right? Yes. Barry, if you fight me, oh, it's Benary. Okay, Whooper should not be in the dead box. Okay, where is the Pokemon Center? So I can actually take, that's the concert hall. Oh my god, it's Mom. So Joanna here is a contest star. A dress. I'm gonna look beautiful and I will slay. Don't kill me for saying that. Pokemon Center, here we go. Yes, someone's PC moved Pokemon. You, sir, should not be here. You should be in here. Where gods live. It is a big honor that you actually made it to the box. No one has done it before. No one has actually made it into the box because of someone we've had more than a team of 6. So actually, Whooper, Whoopi, Juju would be very, you should be very, very honored. I know it's like a gift Pokemon I can get here. Is this man? No, I'm not even sure. It's not even a man. That? Yes. Oh, I just got it. have to go grab it. Okay, I have to go get it. I have to go pick it. Okay. Let me put some in the box. Let's put zeros in here. Yeah, put zeros in the box, and we can see what we'll get. We'll get a free Pokemon. Now, is Eevee Pokemon I'm actually gonna get? Or did I actually get an Eevee? I got a. Wait, is that a? Actual Tentacruel, it's fully evolved. We're gonna name we're gonna call you your name is gonna be Lennon. Say hello, Lennon. I got a Tentacruel. What level is he? He's level 20. Well, Shelper is getting boxed. I got a poison type, but I also have another poison type victory bell, but it's fine. Oh, Beb invented the box. Ivysaur, yeah, you're getting boxed. I'm sorry, Shelper, you're getting boxed. Ivysaur, Zeros over here isn't getting put back in the party though. Cause I wanna use better alternatives. You interviewers, I'm the most famous person around. Come on, just play TV. Oh come on! You could do better than that. Eevee? Let's send Zeros in for X-Men's too. Hope and use Thunderbolt. Dang. Oh dang. Zero's level 2. Zero's level 3. 4. Only 4 levels. Dang. Oh crap, I didn't need to do that. Oh, it's fine. It's Spoon! Don't do that to me. It even knows Spoon's moves. Don't. You can't do that. Scorpion. It's Valorant. Yo, Valorant. Is it? Valorant, it's your brother. We're switching out now. Surely Scorpion. Surely Spam hard anyway. Ember. Oh, kill it right now. We cannot let it use Belly Drum. Lol, you guys suck at battling. Even if you did give me a good scare, that's it for a second. Yo, you. You. Poffin case. I don't want no Poffin case. I don't want to do contests. Contests are stinky. Alright, how much money did I get from all that traveling? Let's get some, like, 5 more Pokeballs. And get more super potions. What's this? Alone, please. I don't have a power to get a Poffin case. Let me leave. Oh, what's this? It's church? Dang, stuff be deep. Why are there brought children to church? Don't ask. Let's go fight some other. Is this guy? Who's this place? Is this guy doing Poffin case? Puffin Curse. Let's cook some puffins. Let's go in a contest. Let's. Hey, you wanna cook? I want to put in a shuckleberry, cause who needs that? What? I'm stirring it. It's a lot harder to do this on a freaking mouse. Look, I haven't done Sword and Shield cooking in a long time, even though I didn't use a mouse. Oh god, how do I do this mini game? I'm trying to do this mini game. It's quite frankly kind of impossible with a mouse. I'm trying. Shut up, woman. I am trying my best. I made my overflow. I burned it 6 times. Level 6 times 01. Friggin'. No, I don't want to keep. It hurts to cook poffins. Cooking poffins just hurts. So let's see. Let's feed some poffins. Open. Let's give it to Pringle. It increased its coolness and beauty. Oh, cool, yeah, coolness and freaking. Now I should be able to put you in a contest, right? Bro, I did contests kind of religiously in Alpha Sapphire. They were cool. Okay, let's do a contest right now. Right here, right now. Who's this guy? A mild poffin. Normal rank. Coolness contest. I'm gonna pick a Pringle. Pringle is very cool. Oh my god, I am fabulous. Here's Louis. I mean Luis. Sarah. Hey, Sarah. Heather. Carp. Yes, I'm so beautiful. I slay. Oh, dress up? Okay, natural. That looks good. Yeah, this looks natural. I look like a little, look like a turkey. How do I look natural? That does not look natural, kid. Just shut up about the background. I don't got many accessories, let's just, and then a flag. Yeah, you're going after the flag. Done, you're done. Bro, how, what does the other guy look like? This Sparky, it's a Pikachu. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Sarah with baddies. Is this a Zubat? Yes. Bro, people get cool. People are actually creative. Cherubi. Me with Pringle. Dang it, man. Look, I'm colorblind. I can't see. I'm colorblind! This is offensive. That was awful. Tether? Yeah, acting competition. I can act. Bet. Comedy acting competition. Jordan. Wow, you're gonna hit that freaking guys. Oh dang. Voltage went up? Bro. Dector's voltage went up. Yeah, Pringle, isn't that great? God dang it. Why do you gotta do this to me? Cure strongly by the pit and Sparky. Shut, oh my god. Very impressed by my performance, let's go! Pringle got a lot of attention, let's go. Let's go, boys. Number for cure. Oh dang. Number, isn't it great? Bah. Oh god, nuking the whole- What kind of move is that? Dexter is strongly led by Batty and Pit, oh my god. Yeah, Pringle's the best! Can I use Ice Fang again? Voltage is not gonna go up. Actually, it probably will. Let's go Dexter. Like, you're freaking hitting people. What? I'm in third? I'm in second. Let's go. guess. Lol. Come on, Dexter, do it for Dexter. I hate this. Why didn't you love mine? See? Really? Okay, it's not for force palm. Dexter, I love you. Thundershock! Oh, dang. No one's voltage ever got mad. Love it. Pop. What a finish. How do you guys just suck? You guys suck. But you was very impressed with mine, right? See? I got first. Let's go, boys. I'm so good. For this game, I will. Dang, I tied for life. Okay, I didn't know how to do dance. Me.
I got second? What? What?
For this beer, no. But I looked so fabulous. Ugh, merging out of here. So angry. What's this? Amenity Square. I don't got any of those. Can I let any of these guys out? Like, I can't let them out. I can't take a stroll. Don't tell me I need Pokemon I don't got. I hate you. Pringle is the best Pokemon ever. And then you're gonna make me not, like, you're gonna make me not get allowed to be strolling with him. Okay, anyway, let's go get some of those trainers I missed. How long have I been going for? I've been going for 50 minutes, so it probably ends soon once I get like an hour. I missed some trainers. Licky, licky. Should I just use freaking force bombs at like this time? Bloom? Let's go into Zerus and get him some XP. So bad at this game. Jesus, okay. How dare you? Come on, Pope. I hate this. Die, yes, die. Signal beam. Jasmine? What? Not very beautiful. Well then. So now I can look at where my thing is, where my crap is? Yep, I guess I can. Pringle will make quick work of you. Back to Zerus. But you know what I can do with Ultharia? Dragon Pulse. It missed. Oh my god, it's gonna keep missing. Pretty gross. You can do that all you want. You have to speed me? I don't care. Yeah, so confident you're gonna beat me. But I can heal. Okay, well we can't go challenge Maylene, because the third gym leader in this game is Fantina, not Maylene. Should be everybody. I could have had an annoying ice type in my game. Oh my god. You're not the first place I've seen you. Yeah, but don't want that. Yeah, it's a tiny contest. Scary. New shadow ball. That was horrifying. I could have. Well, Pope has. Not Pope. Pringle has had so many close calls, but I guess since Pringle has eaten so many Pringles, he can take. She can take it. Supposed to go find Fantina at the contest hall? I'm guessing. There's Fantina, huh? Oh, there she is. Ah, contests. Contest you are here for? I hope you much enjoy them. And to Deadly, Fantina, the gym leader at Far Home. She is, as you say, plus fantastic. Fantina being myself, of course. I can't do an accent. You're such a lead, just turn out. If in, so it shall be. I shall wait for you at the gym.
Why? Being a clown man. I don't know how good of a French accent that was, but I probably wasn't that good.
Wicked.
Put zeros in front and just get him to XP. I gave the XP share to Valorant because Valorant is weak and Valorant has like no moves right now. When do they get a flash?
Well, luckily for me, Pringle has a fighting.
Okay. That could have been not good. That could have been very bad.
But you know what? I don't. It's fine. Fuck you.
Clutch and Spikes is pretty good. Good setup. Graveler. Oh, I kill it. Over smooth. Okay.
Pokemon Center theme changes the time during time because it's like 8:31 right now at EST.
Okay. There are only two trainers in here.
So Square, the answer is Square.
There's only like two trainers in here. Shouldn't that be tough?
Belgium.
Dang.
Force palm? Stop it. Well, you got paralyzed. I'm not faster.
And Parahax.
Let's go.
Zero smell levels in.
Like. Ivysaur does not evolve until like level 36 or whatever, so we're gonna be stuck with a Venusaur for a while. Not a Venusaur, Ivysaur for a while. Because they wanna become a Venusaur. And I become a Wooper. And I would be kind of upset if that happened, but you know. If it can evolve into a god, that'd be nice. And if it could evolve into something with one. Oh yeah, it didn't check their abilities! I'm just gonna do this. Okay, no Pope. Okay, so let's check Zero's ability. He has... Freaking, it's just pick up, but worse. Pick up to exclusive to one item. And then Lennon? Well, if you ever get a move... Own Tempo, reckless. Torn, Synchronized, not bad. So most of my abilities are hard garbage. So I might challenge Fantina and then I'm gonna do Sushi. Live streams are closed. Oh, now it's Circle. It's like he's the only trainer in here. For more rooms. There's more rooms. defense. Can you resist dragon? No, kill it. Kill it right now. We're not dealing with that. We're not dealing with Parish Song. In no way are we gonna deal with Parish Song. Nay, nada, no, we're not Parish. I refuse to deal with Parish Song. It is too freaking scary. Parish Song is. So I don't care whatever freaking with. I'm getting out of here in here. Boring, but I don't want to die. At least this gym is more interesting than Santino's other gym. Is this an ace trainer? Yeah. But boring. He's going to Hubert. Wall tackle, while I resist it. Is that your best move? Ooh, aerial ace! Finally learning some good moves. Does no damage. Easy, huh? This is a perfect job for Pringle. You suck! Oh, I got the music and all I have. I'm not making a lot of money. Look, Fantina's gonna get whooped. Get Pokeballs. I probably waste more time than I did. Another race trainer with Meryl. That is the most blunt. That Meryl has the most blank expression. Wow, speed, I'm so scared. From your speed stat. Shift tree. Pringle can like kill that with ice cream. Pringle is so overleveled and it can boost. I'm scared. Stop it! Stop his anti power. Just stop using ancient power. Stop using ancient power! How much PP does it have? Stop getting Omni Boosts! Oh, please survive. Oh, wait, I can. He survives? I can't switch to Pringle. Stay in the poke. Is there a potion on the table? Stop using wish. Stop using wish. You run out of ancient powers. Freaking use now. This ancient power is fine. Watch me use ancient power now. kill it. I just stop fighting. I'm sick of it. Hell, wow. Doom Desire. Kill it, please, right now. I don't want to know about Doom Desire, what the heck that thought is. But it's dead now. You don't have to wait. Casualties yet? I don't, because I have 4 deaths. No, just to ease some stress, we're gonna friggin'. We probably have some rusted gym. Keep it nice and scrubbed. So frickin' horrifying, dude. I'm gonna lose my Bulmont. Watch Fantina just have gods, or Fantina having Caterpies as her team or something. Why are there so many kids here named Joey? Perfect time to use Valorant's new moves. Aerials. Use super jump. Endeavor, what is Endeavor? It's my new move? No. What drugs you on? Toxic spikes? That's not gonna matter. I think it's all the trainers in here. It's all of them. So I can go. I'm gonna go and heal, and then we're gonna fight Fantina. And then stream's over because I am worn. This stuff is stressful, man. Yeah, 11 hours. Fake 11 hours. I'm only streaming this game for like 5. That's what speed up's for. Saving me time.
It's a target.
Target, yeah. Not sponsored. Yo, Fantina. I'm gonna lose. Oh, holy fucking. Her name is Rachel. Sweet. Why do you have my friend? Why do you Pringle sister, huh? No, you can't use Dragon Pulse. Yeah, get slapped. Stop using Dragon Pulse. You're not allowed to use Dragon Pulse. Goodbye. Blaze a kid. Hey, yo, Valorant, it's your time to use freaking Aerial Ace. Ignore that. Just crit. Can you like crit? No! Okay, let's just go into Pope. Cause Pope can take bait and use Hydro Cannon. Obliterate him. And then Pelipper, you can stay in. No! It crit! Shut up, you stupid old lady.
Fuck off.